Ants can live 10 times our weight. Right now, you can only lift small things, but you'll get stronger. Try bringing 4 pupas. Once you have lifted a pupa, you can carefully loft it in the direction you face, or simply drop it in front of you. Nice toss, two legs.
We haven't reached our quota!
Fire crystals will be used to create a potion that will return you back to your human size. You will need to collect 100 of them.
Nice work for a two-legger.
You can use your staff as you move forward. That's called the lunge attack. Sweet rocks replenish your energy. Yellow ones fill one slot in the health bar, while red ones completely refill it. Excellent work, Lucas. You keep this up, you'll be an ant in no time.
I'll do anything to get back home.
Honeydew will permanently increase your energy bar.
Come on! You can't give up now! Gather around, youngs!
You can see the enemy on your mini-map.
You can also do a powerful attack by charging with your staff outstretched.
Wow, those bugs won't be coming around here anytime soon.
Predator bugs have infested.
You really made them mad now.
You want a trick to get rid of the predator bugs? Use the roll action.
That was easy.
They send him to save us?
You really made these pests mad now. Good luck. Save these caterpillars as well. By the way, avoid the droplets.
That was easy. Predators removed. Where's...
Congratulations on having made it this far, Lucas. Not only are ants strong, but we're also great climbers. You'll become a great climber too, Lucas. You just need to practice and believe. Each time you see a surface that looks like that, you'll know it's climbable. Try it out. For now, you can only climb short distances. But soon, when you become more ant-like, you'll be able to reach great heights.
Just amazing.
What did you say?
Why does it seem there's never enough?
Bring back as many sweet rings as you can.
With the larp, be careful. Earwigs do very dangerous attacks with their tail.
And watch out for the tails on those earwigs. They can do some serious damage. Not bad, but how about picking up the baby? Okay, two legs. If you need a ladder, go to the telepathy marker and call your teammates. Remember to wait until the ladder is built before climbing it.
It's climb time!
The slingshot lets you cross large gaps by tossing you, catapult style. Call the ants and they'll build a tower.
That was easy.
Then climb to the top and start swaying back and forth. Let go at the right time and you'll be airborne.
Hee! Hee!
Gotta be faster than the earwig. If you need to get through large gaps littered with poles, climb to the top of the ant tower and move it back and forth. There somewhere. Think you can find it? Amazing! You got them all. Peanut, after you... Red team and blue team. Keep chugging, blue team. You're almost there. Zach, that LARP. That was easy.
It's a great day to look for weapons parts. Mosquito! Looks like I'm getting the hang of this.
Remember, if you see any silk, grab it. You'll need it to reload the larva silk squirter.
It's good to be in.
Guest worker ant. Food is good.
We need you.
Krila, where are they going?
That's one, Lucas. What about the others?
Please. I'm moving as fast as my two legs can take me.
Two down, four to go, Peanut.
I prefer Lucas, if you don't mind.
Collect darts to reload your dart bow. You're halfway there, Mr. Lucas, if you don't mind.
And humor.
Lucas, where are you?
This pupil will need a moment.
go?
Where are you? Hova, I can count, okay?
It's good to be an ant.
I need you to...
Okay, Zach. I know you don't like...
Watch out for the light rays. They can burn. I'm sure Zoc neglected to tell you that the dark bow is excellent for targeting enemies far away. It's not as powerful as the staff or the larva squirter, but it's got great range. Use it wisely, Lucas, and please be careful. I'm sure Zoc neglected to tell you that the dart bow is excellent for targeting enemies far away. It's not as powerful as the staff or the larva squirter, but it's got great range. Use it wisely, Lucas, and please be careful.
Ah, the joys of seed bomb making on a fine spring day. Outstanding! tell you, at this rate, you'll be booming in no time. Lucas, unbelievable! Such speed, such agility, such grace!
I'm calling in the morning.
Yes, kid. I think you...
Watch out for the light rays. They can burn.
Wasp battles can be tough, let me tell you. You'll get them next time.
Does it seem there's never enough?
You're so...
Well, Destroyer...
You're not afraid of a few spiders, are you?
The seed bomb is one of the most powerful weapons at your disposal. You can throw it or drop it in front of you. Bombs will explode instantly if thrown on an enemy, so look out. Once again, don't forget to lock on to improve aiming.
You call this
seed bombs
challenge?
Can also be used to break fragile walls and destructible objects.
Not so easy when you're actually required to face the danger, is it?
It doesn't get any harder than this. I just might doze off.
Those are the seeds needed to create seed bombs.
I see you haven't dozed off yet.
How many of these things are there anyway?
Oh, are you getting tired?
Yeah, tired of hearing your voice.
So weak. That was okay, but I've seen better.
Hova, I'm sorry for what happened.
Did you see how many others were there?
Not sure. It's pretty hazy over there.
There's four more out there somewhere.
Hurry, Lucas. There's not much time.
It's climb time!
Ah!
got to move. One more to go. Excellent work, Lucas.
I want to tell you, Luke.
Come on, kid. Fight like an ass.
Boy, these bugs sure do bug.
Buddy. Ugh.
hero.
No worries, folks.
Why does it just work?
There's never enough.
Get the sugar.
Everything's good to go.
But keep it coming. We got a colony to feed. We got a colony. A forager's work is never done. We got a colony to feed.
Thank you. Oh!
Nice, but keep it coming. We got a colony to feed.
So, you want to go on a foraging mission?
Nice, but keep it coming. We got a colony to feed.
Never done.
Nice, but keep it coming. We got a colony to feed.
Destroyer, you knew that going into the human's nest was forbidden.
Yes, but I can explain.
I don't want your...
Where is he?
Okay, the important thing is...
tough, Two Legs.
Woo! Get watch out for that tongue. Watch some breath freshener.
Yeah.
For that tongue!
I'm even better!
Watch out for that tongue!
Woo!
Get that frog some breath freshener! Croaker's looking a little greener out of here.
Even better than I thought.
Hang tough, Two Legs. Hang tough, Two Legs. Hang tough, Two Legs.
Woo! Get that frog some breath freshener.
Unbelievable, Lucas. Unbelievable.
Rescued.
Nothing like going for a nice climb.
your yai-yai.
Nothing like going for a nice climb. Nothing like going for a nice climb.
Bit of a bind here. Hey, two legs, give me a hand with my webbed head. bit of a bind here. Hey, two legs, give me a hand with my webbed head.
Yai.
Lucas!
I want... You got my vote for Ant of the Year.
Fugax Lucas!
Hey! Down here! In the hole!
Thank you.
she's the mother! Food! We need more food!
Why does it seem there's never enough?
There's only one way to bring down the Cloud Breather.
Don't believe everything Boo gets.
Lucas.
There isn't time to be careful.
Get your seed bomb. Ants like it.
There isn't time to be careful.
Hey, beautiful.
There isn't time to be careful.
Looking like a true scout.
And like in every way.
He's my star pupil.
careful.
Like in every way.
Lucas?
There isn't time to be careful. There isn't time to be careful. I'm even better than I thought.
Lucas, time is wasting. Find the Wasp leader. It's our only hope.
Nothing like going for a nice climb. It's climb time! Like a real ant.
Against the headphones.
Obstacle
Use your dark bow. Watch out for the poison he spews.
Nice one.
mouth breather.
Oh.
If we could only find a way to slow him down.
Obstacle ahead.
Too strong.
Wait, I have an idea. Blind him. All I have to do is shoot his glasses with my larva silk squirter.
Shoot the larva silk at his eyes.
Obstacle
the dart
ahead.
Bow is useless against his glasses. Use your larva silk squirter. This might just an antenna. Watch out for the poison he spews. Hey, Lucas, are you okay? Hey, Lucas, are you okay?
Ouch! Are you okay?
Obstacle ahead. Obstacle ahead.
It's over. The cloud breeder has been vanquished. Gone forever. You did it, Lucas. You really did. And no one was harmed.
I only did it for the colony.
I never thought you could do it. I was wrong. You have become an ant.
Kids, please, please. My autograph can be purchased for a small fee.
One at a time, one at a time. Yes, you.
What finally happened to Lucas?
Fire crystals will be used to create a potion that will return you back to your human size. You will need to collect 100 of them.